Pretty quick throughout all the sessions.
Yeah, we've been there. Well, I've personally been quite. Yeah, that's for Louis, not for me. Yes, for me.
Just take it. Great pace out there today. Do you feel happy with the performance of the car?
Yeah, we're still very happy. I managed to hit the ground running on Friday. If you would have put this quali format at the beginning of the year, I would have struggled a bit more. But now at the end of the year, I felt like I was on top of it since FP1, which allowed me to put some good laps together in Q1, Q2, and get to Q3 and nail a good lap.
AlphaTauri, Gasly got you again. Do you reckon you'll be have a car capable of attacking tomorrow?
It's no surprise, to be honest. They have a very strong car, right? They've been very quick all season. It's just now they look to be finding the consistency that they were maybe lacking at the beginning, and that car is seriously quick, but we will try to beat it and try to keep improving, because as Ferrari, we obviously don't want to get beaten by AlphaTauri, even though we beat the Paul McLaren.